بسم اللہ الرحمن الرحیم. السلام علیکم فرینڈس. ٹوڈے وی ول اسٹڈی پال نور سنتھسز آف پائرول. اوکے سو لیٹس سی وٹ از پائرول اف وی ہیو سچ اے کمپاؤنڈ. اوکے اینڈ ایچ. سو سچ اے کمپاؤنڈ از نون ایز پائرول. اوکے اٹ مینس دیٹ we have to move towards this product. Okay, so in pall nor synthesis of pyrrole we will use 1,4-dicarbonyl compound. Okay, so what is 1,4-dicarbonyl compound? Here you can see 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, this is 1,4, then dicarbonyl means one carbonyl group here, one carbonyl group here, and methyl or alkyl group is attached on these positions 1 and 4, and the rest positions are H2. Okay, this is our 1,4-dicarbonyl compound. I'm repeating again, 1,4-dicarbonyl compound. Okay, now what will happen? NH3 means ammonia. Okay, its lone pair will attack on this carbon. We can say that this is acting as a nucleophile. Okay, so as a result of which this bond will break and shift on this oxygen. What will happen? Carbon, 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 carbon. Okay, methyl or alkyl group as it is, C double bond O as it is, H2 and H2 as it is. Okay, now on this position, this bond which is shifted on this oxygen, and NH3, but now it will be positive charge on this nitrogen. Why? Because if nitrogen is attached with 4 further atoms, means NH4, then it contains a positive charge. Okay, if nitrogen is attached with 3 further atoms, then it has a lone pair. And if nitrogen is attached with 2 further atoms, then it contains a negative charge. Okay, so now one proton from here will be shifted on this oxygen, means one proton will remove from here and will be added to this oxygen. So we will write these arrows. Okay, first proton will remove, means minus proton, then proton will be added, means plus proton. We can also write it as proton shift. Okay, so what will happen? C, 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 and C. Okay, methyl or alkyl group as it is. Similarly, we can write these hydrogens in this way. Okay, one and the same thing. Now C double bond O as it is. Now this has become OH, and here NH2. Now you can see that nitrogen is bonded with 3 atoms, so it will contain again a lone pair. Okay, now you can see that in the first step this lone pair attacked on this carbon. Now this lone pair of nitrogen will attack on this carbon. Okay, as a consequence, this bond will be shifted on this oxygen. Okay, what will happen? Carbon, 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 carbon. Okay, methyl or alkyl group as it is. Now hydrogens as it is. Now here it will be O and having a charge on it. Okay, now you can see that nitrogen has now bonded with four other atoms, so we can place a positive charge on this nitrogen. Okay, now what will happen here? This same thing which occurred in the second step, that minus proton plus proton means one proton will remove from here and will be attached on this oxygen. Okay, arrows like this. Okay, again minus proton and plus proton. Okay, now carbon, 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 methyl group as it is, methyl or alkyl group as it is. Okay, now what will happen? One hydrogen or proton, we can say, has been removed from this position, so there will remain only one nitrogen. Okay, here OH as it is. Now here this proton is attached on this position, so OH as it is. Okay, what's here? Hydrogen, hydrogen, hydrogen and hydrogen. Okay, now we are moving towards the structure of pyrrole. Okay, what will happen? This bond will shift from here, this bond will shift here. Okay, as a result of which, when this bond will shift here, then this bond will be broken. Okay, similarly when this bond will shift here, so this bond will be shifted here. Okay, so what we will get, what we will get? HOH means one water molecule and HOH means second water molecule. Okay, means two molecules of water will be removed. Okay, what has happened here? HOH one water molecule, HOH second water molecules, means two molecules of water has been removed. So what will remain here? Now this will be a carbon to carbon double bond because this bond has been shifted here. Similarly this bond will shift here, so this will also carbon to carbon double bond, but still one hydrogen is present on these positions. Okay, now nitrogen as it is and hydrogen. Okay, methyl or alkyl groups as it is, and OH groups has been removed from here. So this is the structure of pyrrole. Okay, in this way we have gained our product, which is pyrrole. Okay, we can also write it as in such a way, that is this one. Okay, this and this are one and the same thing. So this is our substituted pyrrole. Okay, this. Okay, so this is our substituted pyrrole. Okay, so in this way, in such a very simple mechanism, we have synthesized pyrrole from 1,4-dicarbonyl compound. But one thing you must keep in mind that we can obtain substituted pyrrole. Okay, it is substituted pyrrole which have we gained from 1,4-dicarbonyl compound. Okay, 1,4-dicarbonyl compound. So friends, I hope that you like this lecture. For more interesting chemistry lectures, subscribe to our channel on YouTube, What's Chemistry, and press the bell icon. Thank you.